first type of molecule that ever formed in the universe has been found in deep space. Researchers with the Airborne Observatory SOFIA have detected this molecule for the first time in the present-day universe. The molecule is a combination of helium and hydrogen, called helium hydride.
Helium hydride is one of a few molecules that you can make with the available ingredients that were present before any stars were formed. And those were the elements hydrogen, helium, and lithium.
Over billions of years, the chemistry of the universe continued to evolve, eventually building everything we know of today.
The presence of molecules was very important in the evolution of the universe. So this can be thought of as the very first step on a path of increasing complexity in our universe, starting with this very simple molecule, and of course ending up with DNA.
Scientists have been searching for this simple molecule in space for decades, but it has eluded detection until now. SOFIA detected helium hydride around an aging star 3,000 light-years away in the constellation Cygnus. Despite previous searches, it took SOFIA and new upgrades to its technology to finally detect helium hydride.
SOFIA provided a unique platform for this discovery of helium hydride molecule to happen. Unlike a space-based observatory, SOFIA lands every morning. This allows us to change instruments and upgrade instruments using the latest technology to address new questions in astrophysics. The discovery of the helium hydride molecule is a perfect example. We had the right combination of technology and capability to make this detection.
NASA and the German Aerospace Center worked jointly to manage the SOFIA Airborne Observatory. This detection of helium hydride confirms a key part of our basic understanding of the early universe.